team leader to squad. Box check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position. Moving to...
Do you have the virus?
Vox contact with Brother. Approaching orbital launcher facility. Now secure.
Elstros, Otmar, I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit!
Kelstras, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere. Detonate it. And watch the Tyranids die. The sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Hold this. The aerial is cooling off.
I'm up to my elbows in these wretched thorns. Any word from Brother Darius or the commander?
Nothing.
It is left to us to share the glory now, Kelstras.
Hold on, brothers.
Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come, Forbin!
Thank you.
I shall be picking these rotten Xenos out of my fangs for weeks. Situation here at the Mortal is becoming severe. Have you secured the virus bomb? No. For every gaunt I smash, 10 more come raining down. If we fail to launch that bomb, there will be nothing to stop the Tyrannix. I am almost at the crash site. Just make sure the launcher is still standing when I get there. I will hold the line for as long as I can.
The Imperium with your devotion. Alpha, Kelstras, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you bite, Xenos? Come on!
Oh! you with me? I have the bomb!
You have served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash-landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions. To delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
station.
Open the gates.
Shift chronometer reset. You're registered as on duty. Carry out the Omnisire's work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos in the command console.
Machine Spirit, where is the command console?
On the observation platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond.
Summon the lift. Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnisire has been logged.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful. Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered. Thank you.
Jordan.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
Thank you.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
Thank you.
I'm dead at my feet!
The Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us, and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Kelgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.